due to physical distancing initiatives throughout the city, I'm standing outside of City Hall, rather inside of it today. I did have the chance to speak to Mayor Greg Dion today via Skype, and we talked about the issues of COVID-19 throughout the city.
Last night at City Council, we passed a couple of motions. One of the motions was to suspend staff needing to bring a doctor's note to be away for 2 weeks because some of them want to self-isolate and protect themselves from the flu. So we've waived that part of our regulation that they can be gone for 14 days without the doctor's note. The second thing we did is we passed authorization for myself to call a state of emergency if necessary. I have that authority. It's in my pocket. I'm not going to use it at this point. It would be used to implement our emergency measures plan and also to for emergency funding, which we are operating now. Our operation center is now up. Our emergency center is up and operating in control. So we don't need that. We will be meeting with the province at 1:30 today on a conference call to discuss that because they also have to approve the emergency plan. So it's well underway. But the one thing that I want to make loud and clear to the public, that City Council and City Hall is 100% united behind Saskatchewan Health. Whatever Saskatchewan Health says or asks us to do, we will do. We will not circumcise or try to interfere. It's their game, and we're just one of the players, and we're going to follow instructions.
Has the number of COVID-19 cases within the city of Prince Albert increased?
It has increased in the province, yes, and around our area and a couple in our city. And so that's why it's so important that we follow the health regulations and continue to wash our hands, you know, use disinfectant, self-isolate. You know, if you're feeling sick, stay home. So I really encourage people, because if people don't cooperate, we're never going to be able to flatten the curve and get control of this. Today, the virus is winning the battle. So I believe we can win it, but we have to be united together and follow what the health authority requests of us. You're going to see in the media that we did last night have some councillors walk out. Okay, that issue was brought on by one councillor only, bringing her opinion about what Regina and Saskatoon are doing and we should follow lead. Okay, well, unfortunately, Regina got talked down to by the province for their state of emergency and what they were doing. So why would we follow that example? And she wouldn't let it go, so they ended the meeting, because once you lose quorum, the meeting is over. So I don't blame them for leaving. You know, you can only take so much in a state of emergency because we're all under stress. But at the end of the day, the majority of council is 100% in support of the health region. And that's all that the city has to know, 100% behind the health authority. And we're going to continue to work with them to flatten the curve.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much, Mayor Greg Dion.
You're welcome, and good luck, and we'll talk to you next week.
Thank you for tuning in to a very special City Now. Make sure you tune in next week, and if you need any further information on COVID-19, make sure you tune in to CTV News.
City Now, brought to you by the City of Prince Albert.